Good morning. Hey, people. Welcome to the weekend, well, the Saturday edition of Shower Caps and Cereal. That's what this show is. However, you'll notice that there are no shower caps and no cereal this morning. But we do have baseball caps and waffles from the Waffle House. Well, you might be wondering why there are no shower caps this morning. Well, I've decided that I might want to do... Oh, I gotta look into the thing. Instead of just doing shower caps, I might want to actually retire the shower caps and do just an assortment of hats. Because, you know, yesterday I was thinking and I was going back and looking at the film. Sometimes, you know, I have a tendency to kind of ramble and wander off down any path. And even though I tend to talk about, you know, more serious stuff during this segment, I didn't want it to look like, you know, when I start like wandering off into more serious things and, you know, by having the shower cap on, that I was making light of any of those really touchy subjects. And so I decided not to continue doing the shower cap. So I figure if I have on like a Dartmouth hat or another kind of hat, then maybe it would not seem as ridiculous. So now some of y'all are probably thinking if I went to Dartmouth. No, I did not go to Dartmouth. My cousin went to Dartmouth, and I just liked this hat when I went to his graduation, and I like that it has squash. You may be wondering, what is squash? Some of y'all know it's a sport. Some of you all think that Dartmouth just likes to promote healthy eating. But it's a sport. I don't know a whole lot about it. It was explained to me once, but I don't know a lot about it. Anyway, I won't hold you long today. I do have an announcement to make. So, the announcement is that I'm going to get some video editing software so that I don't have to actually publish these long drawn out, you know, things, and I can just edit out all of this other and all that stuff. So I have that announcement. Second of all, today is Saturday, and I'm excited about that. Got a lot of work to do. And I was going to do a recap of this week's news today, but I'm not. I'm just going to do it tomorrow, okay? So just deal with that. Look forward to doing that. Should be some good stuff tomorrow. I actually might write some notes and plan some stuff out. So anywho, I hope y'all enjoy your Saturday. I hope you enjoy this funky music that I'm going to start adding to these segments. And I might start doing like a daily trivia, like name that beat or something, so you can tell me like what song this beat is from. And today, if you can tell me what song this particular beat is from, I might have a prize for you. I'm not going to say what the prize is, but I might have a prize for you. So just text me, tweet me, E_Harp_ on Twitter. I know all those underscores are ridiculous, but there were like 50 E-Harps on Twitter already. Or you can just send me a message on Facebook and let me know which song this beat is for, okay? I hope you have a great day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Let's leave out to some music. Thank you.